Even after gathering support from the Bollywood celebrities, Kangana Ranaut took a jibe at Sonam Kapoor and all those who are seeking justice for Riya Chakraborty, who is currently under custody. The Queen actress called out the supporters for comparing her struggles with Riya's struggles. She wrote, "All of a sudden, mafia bimbos have started to seek justice for Riya ji through my house tragedy. My fight is for people. Don't compare my struggles to a small-time druggie who was living off a vulnerable and broken, self-made superstar. Stop this right away." After Kangana's strong comment, singer Sona Mohapatra slammed the actress for her objectionable remarks and called it deeply disturbing and disgusting. To this, the singer tweeted, "To refer to another woman or person as small-time druggie is nothing short of deeply disturbing and disgusting. I doubt the Twitter mob and their leading lights will understand or get the irony of this latest caste slur made by Ms. Ranaut. Enough of this lot. Have to switch to better."